being quite disciplined, staying in their base, knowing that a smoke gank was possible from OG. And this tier 2 tower. Oh, looks like Young 11 is taking a ton of damage from Resolution. That's a godlike streak for him.
This is the timing here. Aegis push.
Blinding Light, annoying with the mana leak. Absolutely no mana to speak of. There's a Telekinesis. Can they take out this Terrorblade? He had Sunder available. S4 on the sideline. Very low. Of course, Resolution with that Aegis. Still pretty healthy overall. Paparazzi kiting to a high degree. We have Burrow Strike. It's going to hit. There's the Terra. He's going to dodge it with the Phase Shift. Now the Cursed Crown comes out, but Fly's taking the brunt of the damage with that Illusory Orb. Yules is keeping the puck alive for now.
Paparazzi has a DD. Hitting so hard on No Tail.
Unbelievable damages. Weaver able to get out of that epicenter. Illusory Orb comes in. Ori, phase shifts. He's just all over the place, this guy. Lan-Am, though, he's resigned his death. He gets Sunder onto Resolution. Will he be able to clean him up? No, the right clicks are enough for him. But you have to think somebody's going to come in and take that Aegis, and it's Ori. And they're going to clean up Fly on the backside. And Resolution's kind of alone here, but he gets the reflection off 1v3. Who wins this fight? I don't know. There's the Burrow Strike. Derex pops the Sandstorm. Lan-Am gets the Burrow Strike, though, that he stole a while ago. Resolution has to get out of here.
I guess Yuuld. He will be out of mana here. Sunder is ready again.
We'll see if he can get it off. He's going to be close. He gets four-step by his teammate across the cliff. Very nicely played. Hookshot S4, I believe, did that on his teammate to get closer. Resolution on the run. Very fast with that butterfly. But there's a coil onto two. Into the waning rift. Into the Illusory Orb. Resolution is dead. And Jerax trying to go to the high ground, but it's not going to be enough as Vici Gaming
got so
win that
many
fight.
Good plays in that fight from everyone. That was a really nice fight. Probably the best fight, most well-played fight of the whole tournament, just mechanically. Really, really.
They need to find him. The Acre set just short. The summary, now they found him. This is a problem. Ghostic is going to get caught. S4 stomp up. The double edge to follow, and they will find this huge kill on the Sillabear being taken out. Static Storm onto three, but actually they get out of the kinetic field. There's the Supernova. They might want to take this down. Can they get it in time? They sure can. And Resolution might be next. He pops the Phantasm. No Aegis. The Sonic Wave whips. Resolution still alive. A double kill on Dominic. A 4 second stun under the Zeus. They're looking for more. He's going to work. Clubbing him down. Yoke will be dead. A triple for Reso. Can they find more? Reality for Potion is going to get dropped. An ultra kill seemingly out of nowhere. And they're going to find all five. Reality back in. Resolution and No Tail. OG absolutely dominated in that last fight. All five dead for Empire.
Oh man, FN's got to be kicking himself there. Because if he lands the Sonic Wave, the Reality Rift pulled him out of the way, basically. He didn't get hit by the blast.
Oh my, what? I've never seen that in the history of Dota. Huh, what?